Hi, I'm Rob from AIM Overseas, and I'm at UCSC in Milan. It's winter, a bit cold outside, but we're talking today about the Italian Cinema Storytelling Film Program that runs in summer. I'm here with the professors, and I just wanted to say good day, and thanks so much for the program we've run over the last few years, and to tell us a little bit about it.
Thank you so much. So it's almost Christmas here, so happy Christmas, everyone. My name is Mara Perbellini, and I co-teach with Professor Provenzi this great program that it's going to be the third year next summer, and we are focusing on Italian cinema and creative storytelling. On the one hand, we study theory with the great masters like Federico Fellini, and then contemporary filmmakers like Paolo Sorrentino, who just won the EFA for Best Film, Best European Film, and Best Director in Europe. And then we also talk about Garrone, Benigni, and other contemporary filmmakers. And this is the more theoretical part. Then, together with Professor Provenzi, we focus on creative storytelling. Therefore, the students are going to write a short story with Professor Provenzi, and then they're going to make an adaptation of it and turning it into a short film with me.
Amazing. And do you think, what sort of students would this program really suit?
Well, generally students that already love storytelling, mm-hmm. first of all, that love cinema, hopefully that are already trained, you know, in animation or in film, from a creative point of view, but mm-hmm. also there is a lot of theory about the history of Italian cinema.
Wonderful.
Yeah, but I think also those who want to try to write something and have never tried, and this is a chance to do it in an almost professional way, because we teach how to do it professionally. But it's not hard. I mean, they can really share their stories, their ideas, and we help them develop them.
That sounds fabulous. So I imagine Milan in summer is a pretty nice place to be.
Very nice, very nice.
Very hot.
It's hot, but you know, there are plenty of places to go to from Milan also, so that's great. Like students in the former years would go to Rome and Venice, yeah. and Florence during the weekend, so they can enjoy a lot of Italy and Europe.
And there's obviously a lot of culture and history in Italy for them to explore as well, and obviously in terms of their storytelling and creativity, that's not a bad thing to be exposed to.
Oh, absolutely, absolutely. I think that they can get a sense of inspiration mm. from, you know, even the architecture and the people and
food.
And food, yes. Food has become a major attraction here. Yes,
wonderful. Well, thanks so much for your time. And we're obviously looking forward to having another great group of students coming here to Milan in July. And if you're watching this and you're interested, on our website, and I'll pop up the URL down the bottom there, you can check out more information. Thank you both so much for your time.
Thank you very
Thank
much.
You.
And I hope I'll see you
yeah.
soon.
We'll wait for you.